Right, as you can see, that's the garden. This is using the Osmo Action 3. And it's just a test to see what the picture's like. I'm not a big fan of these really wide angle lenses. They're fine on the 360 cameras, but I'm not sure when you do it with a normal camera. And this is just testing, basically. Not sure whether it was HDR. I don't think it was HDR. It's just normal camera set or fully automatic. It doesn't look too bad to me, but here you go.